8 ladies right here for the race queen pageant. A big applause, thank you. Oh yeah. And there you have it, 8 gorgeous ladies stand right here before me. There can only be 3 top winners. Who will it be? Ladies and gentlemen, today is your chance to witness the gorgeous lady standing right here. And of course, we will be having one very important person to join me on stage to give away the prize. So ladies, it is time for you to hold your hands in front of you, close your eyes and pray. The results will be out very soon. But before that, to present the prize for the top 3 position right here today, we're going to call upon one of our judges on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for the head of Catch Classified, Singapore Press Holding, Ms. Tan Soo Lee. Thank you. Check right here, DJ in the house right now, Celine, oh yeah. Celine, that was always fantastic, and of course this is the first year we're gonna have not one, but 2 race queen pageants, and this one is known as the ultimate race queen challenge for a good reason, because our top 3 from the first round, earlier part this year in July, are right back here, and seriously, we don't know whether they will be crowning themselves once again. So any words you want to share to our ladies before that?
Ladies, I thought you all look gorgeous, but more importantly, I find that this year the sense of confidence of self really comes across. You're more relaxed on stage, and I think it showed that everybody had a good time as a result, so thank you.
Lucky you never used the word sexy. Yes, gorgeous ladies right here, and indeed, as you know, year after year, we do have new faces coming right now, joining us, and they do get more and more confident, more and more prepared. I must tell you, yes, they have brought themselves really, really well, but there can only be 3 winners. So right now, ladies and gentlemen, the results are in my hand. I'm going to stand right for them. We're talking about 3rd place for $500 in cash. This is going out to contestant number 7 and Sai. Big applause, thank you. Tishami, Tishia.我们的这个季军的奖状500块钱现金，恭喜恭喜恭喜！真的很意外吧？先拿你的奖品，然后再和我们的重量级人物拍一张合照，好不好？谢谢 ，Group Photo，Smile for the camera。 Next up, 2nd position. Who will it be? We are down to 7 more gorgeous ladies right here. And of course, will the reigning race queen be crowned ultimate race queen once again? We don't know. 2nd place for $1,000 in cash. Any names? Oh, anyone? Which one? Number 2, number 3. Number 2, number 4, 2, who is 2, who is 4? Let's see, ladies and gentlemen, 2nd position, right here in the house for $1,000 in cash. A big applause for contestant number 6, Jojo Lai, thank you. Congratulations, Jojo, once again, back to the same position. She was in 2nd place in July, right back this round. You are in first runner-up position once again with $1,000 in cash. Oh yeah. Now, all of your hearts are beating right now. There can only be 1 champion. You can hear the heart beating right here. My heart is beating faster than any one of you right there. And of course, we will be crowning the champion in about 30 minutes time. No, not really, no, hang on. Who do you think will be the winner? Number 1. Who's the one? Sheila. Okay, who else? No, number 5. Anyone else? Any other numbers? Number 4. 4. 4. 4. 5. 2. Okay, you can buy numbers 4523 for your 4D today. Okay. Champions, Celine, we're all looking out for this one. Will our reigning rain screen be back as ultimate rain screen, or will she be overtaken by someone right here? Ladies and gentlemen, right now for $2,000 in cash and the grand title for the very first time in 18 years, the ultimate race queen 2011. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for contestant number 4, Lo Wen Ling. A big round of applause, thank you. Once again, our race queen is back, reigning her position as champion. Once again, back here as the ultimate race queen, queen of race queen. Her title secured in 2011, winning as the champion two times in 1 year. And of course, congratulations for the dedication, for the great poses and your presence right here. But Celine, I'm going to keep you on stage with the gorgeous lady and invite a good-looking gentleman on stage to join us right now. Our top three winners, congratulations. But today, as I mentioned, we do have a bonus prize, which is the Subaru Miss Curvaceous Elite 2011. This person will walk away with $500 in cash. And of course, for this portion, it is only right for me to invite the Senior Sales Manager of Modern Image Enterprise, Mr. Eric Ng, to join me on stage. Eric! Is a very, very cool guy, so I shall not ask you any questions. I'll let you go straight to enjoy the company of Miss Curvaceous Elite 2011. Okay, there can only be one. Who will it be? All right, we're talking about a bonus prize right here of $500 in cash to the one that they deem with the best build, best points, and best confidence with the WRX STI. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, for the final award right here today, a bonus award for everyone. It might be any one of you out there. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up once again for Miss Subaru Curvaceous Elite 2011, Miss N Sai. Congratulations! 再次得奖。 得到我们最佳亮丽动人 Subaru 小姐 2011年 恭喜恭喜 再次获得500块钱的现金哦 真的今天呢 连冠两奖 很开心啊 Thank you very much to all our contestants for taking part today. It has been a daunting challenge for all of you. It has been difficult going through all the different range of challenges. And of course, to all our finalists who have not won an award today, thank you very much. You may now kindly move backstage and have a rest. Can our top three contestants stay right here on stage? Our champion, first runner and second runner, right forward to the front of this area, Eric, Suleen. Let's have a picture with them. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, presenting to you our top three winners. All right, ladies and gentlemen, picture time with our top three winners. We have second runner-up and also crown Miss Subaru Curvaceous Elite 2011, Miss N Sai. First round right here in second position, we have Miss Jojo Lai. And back as Queen of Race Queen, as the ultimate Race Queen 2011, we have Lo Wen Ling. Once again, a big thank you to Miss Tan Celine and Mr. Eric for joining us right here on stage. A big thank you to Subaru for always being right here with us over the last few years as our partner, bringing forward the Race Queen Pageant 2011. Confidence in motion and the time for change has already arrived. Head on over to Subaru and look at the amazing rides. If you want to take pictures with the WRX STI, it is available right here in front of the stage area. Right now, our top three winners will be posing for the camera. And of course, they will be right here with you. So stay tuned with them. And in a short while time at 4:30 p.m., we will be touring the grounds and having their pictures taken at selected areas within the exhibition itself. So stay tuned with us.